Well, just when you thought that feministing fuck yous couldn't get any more ridiculous, here's one about the WNBA public relations staff deciding that they would try to market the athletes, as women. For one thing, these are mostly women, black women from underprivileged backgrounds, and it's just not really, I don't think, copacetic to go around fuck-youing an organization that is composed chiefly, for the financial benefit of underprivileged black women in America. I mean, I really find that appalling, and it just amazes me. The degree of treachery that these feminists display toward any woman who isn't a middle-class, college-educated white woman. If you're not a middle-class, college-educated white woman, then obviously feministing just is not for you. I mean, here is an organization, the WNBA, which is fighting for its economic survival, and they're just getting, these pot shots hurled at them from Feministing.org or whoever the hell they are. And I just really find that appalling. If you really want to help women, you should be buying a ticket to the WNBA games. You should be buying season tickets instead of hurling pot shots at women who are women athletes, which, I mean, come on. Don't you have anything better to do? That is just ridiculous. And so, for this Monday, I have a special Monday Feministing Fuck You over the NWNBA public relations scandal.